हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो प्लीज़ पार्डन माई अपेयरेंस. इट्स क्वाइट लेट इन द नाइट. आई वॉज डूइंग सम ऑफ माई ओन पर्सनल वर्क. इट्स अराउंड, आई वोंट टेल यू द टाइम बिकॉज देन यू विल बी काइंड ऑफ यू नो, बट आई विल टेल यू. इट डजंट रियली मैटर. इट्स 1:45 राइट नाउ, सो इट्स गोइंग टू बी 2 सून. सो आई एम अ नाइट पर्सन. So whenever everything is quiet, which is late in the night after 11, you know, when everything kind of shuts down, environmental noises, you know, neighbors' noises and stuff, and street noises, I like to work during those hours, you know, whether it is my personal work or whether it is the spiritual profession. So something just clicked. I used to make these short videos before also, and they also actually came out of a click or a epiphany, you know, the teaching videos that you see, which were made 4 or 5 years back. That is why they are short duration. But now when I've started getting these clicks, you know, I get these clicks all the time. The thing is just I cannot record them, you know, because of so much work overload. And right now I'm trying to make my channel more personal. I'm trying to connect with you on a different level, you know, because I am a big sucker for authenticity, you know, and my own passion for authenticity. So that is why you see now the same videos where I am giving you that instant message, but instead of giving it in 4 or 5 minutes, I'm actually talking to you for a length of time, you know, 15 minutes, 20 minutes or even more. So that being said, today what I got, let me hold it like this. Yeah, so like I told you, this is a new gimbal. So it moves sometimes, you know. Doesn't get stabilized. So today what I got friends for you is that a clear mind. Yes, a clear mind, clear mind. So the thing is that generally, if you're comparing yourself with average people, regular people, random people who are not twin flames, who are not soulmates, you know, or even soulmates or regular people or who are not twin flames, the thing is they generally, now I'm not generalizing, you know, I'm just saying generally, I'm not saying all of them. Generally, a regular average person has a clear mind. They have a little bit of problems in their life, but generally, in order to grow and develop, like I told you in one of my previous videos also, that we twin flames are in survival mode. People who are in narcissism are in major survival mode because they cannot even survive in their own home environments, you know, leave alone on the twin flame journey, you know. And some people have family narcissism also, and they marry somebody else, a spouse who's a non-twin flame, due to various reasons, and that person also displays the same narcissistic pattern. So they are in double jeopardy. So I told you that mostly twin flames have different patterns, blocks or obstacles. It could be narcissism, it could be codependency for somebody else, it could be generational curses or ancestry for somebody else. Whatever the case is, whichever pattern you could have a very big maternal pattern in your life, that your mother, apart from being a narcissist, has a heavy maternal ancestral influence, you know, on your twin flame journey or on you, you know. So like I said, I'm giving these examples because it could be anything, you know. You need to either get an inner work list or figure that out on your own, you know, what your patterns and obstacles are. So the thing why I'm basically telling you about these patterns, that these patterns and obstacles actually put you on the survival mode, because you're fighting with these patterns each and every day of your life, you know, whether it be your twin flame's maternal pattern, your own narcissism, your spousal narcissism, your family's narcissism, any damn thing, or it could be your codependency and your weak nature, you're not empowered, you know, you are in very low energies, or some days you go into lower energies. Whatever the case is, you are in survival mode, whereas a average person, a regular person, and you may have been in survival survival mode from childhood, you know. From childhood you had these patterns, but only in adulthood or only now when you came to the twin flame journey, or even when you started watching my videos, you came to know that these are patterns, you know, or these are templates which have been running from probably past life, probably your childhood, probably your teenage years. Because these patterns generally run, you know, from very early ages. You just can't figure them out because you are a child, you are innocent, you know. You think that is normal, you know. Like I said, you don't go to different houses to compare families, you know, to compare how families behave, you know. You don't do that as a child. So whatever your parents give you at that point of time, the environment that they give you, you think that is normal. So why I am discussing this? You are in survival mode, whereas the average person, regular person, is having a clear mind. Yes. Survival mode versus a clear mind. Now, a person who is in survival mode can never have a clear mind, you know. From childhood, they are taking traumas, they are taking triggers, you know. So how can the mind be free? So then they, because of the twin flame journey and the dark night of the soul, there are so many soul shocks, you know, triggers, traumas, and so many bad happenings. Like you even get physical symptoms like vague aches and pains, headaches, anger issues, you know, or you start having a lot of flus, you fall sick very easily, your immunity is very low, you get, start getting depression, sadness, you know, bipolar disorder, psychiatric illnesses, you start getting so many things, you know. So mental health is affected a lot on the twin flame journey. So it never, you can never have a clear mind. If you are a twin flame, your mind will always be saddened, occupied, you know, full of clutter, you know, because that is why we do these clearings and declutterings again and again of your mind also. And we also tell you to declutter your home or your clothes or your shoes or your books or your electronic equipment or your technical equipment, you know, because you cannot have 100 wires in your drawer and then expect that the twin flame journey will flourish, you know. These are all small things, you know, in 3D. You cannot have a